It's more mare. Pick one.
Mare?
Mare?
Mare.
Let me guess. You are stuck guessing.
No, I just started. I was just putzing around, but then I had to put laundry away.
Yeah, we were talking about your multitasking skills.
Yeah. So I just want to end the match so I can get out. And I got all the good pictures. I just don't have the third clue. It's either Phantom Mare or Yuri. I don't think it's Yuri. Oh, you guys were right. My heroes.
Oh, that was just pulling it out of my butt.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So.
Same air.
Well, one of the objectives is a medium map, which counts as prison or high school.
Prison.
Yes. And we get a new person.
07 9 4 1 8. Thank you.
What's your level, by the way?
You don't want to know.
Oh. Oh, that's not bad. Okay.
I'm the newbie.
Oh, I can only bring 3 thermometers. I'll go without.
Okay. I've got one I can bring.
No, it's the maximum equipment allowed. See, 3 out of 3?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
So, yeah, usually, yeah, Trace is the one who hooks us up, so we make it a priority to keep her alive. So that if any of us die...
But yeah, like I did last night.
That was your first ever death.
Yeah, it was.
Be proud of yourself.
Yeah, you made it to like level 21 without dying once.
Yeah.
So yay, we got a full crew.
Cool. Nothing could possibly go wrong.
Jeez. Famous last.
I got my basketball thing set at 69.
Nice. I'm at 52.
I'm thinking about going for 666 next.
4? Ooh, I'm gonna roll.
I can't catch a ball.
I'm ready. Yeah, I'm at 59.
I'm at 2.
Alright, ready up, dudes.
Two white t-shirt ladies. Which one's who? Who's who?
Oh, it didn't switch me? I changed my guy.
Not in the lobby, you know. But it will update when we go into the truck.
Yeah,
so.
it'll help. Update.
Alright, Jen, can you want to hit ready?
We could
throw. I did.
Nope.
We could throw everybody off. Okay. Let's all choose the same avatar.
Geese. First time.
No, let's not.
Okay.
Let's not say we did.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to do a quick roll call since this is the first time we actually have a full crew. So, Whisper, aka Ange. War Cookie, aka Teresa. Say hi.
Hi.
Cleopatra hi. Rose. A.K.A. Jin.
Hi.
F.C. Sweet, also Angie.
Hey.
So we got 2 people with the same name, and we're on a first name basis.
Man, it's so nice if the ghost could be named Angie.
That would be a doozy.
Yeah. That would be a good time right there. Good time.
Well, I noticed that one of the first names is Betty, and one of the last names is White, so it will be inevitable before we get a ghost named Betty White.
Right.
She's awesome, and she's still alive.
Yeah, she is.
I really wish there was a, like, a thing where if you get a name from Michael Jackson, the ghost gets mad if you go, hee, hee.
That would be, like, the most epic little egg Easter egg.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So great.
Okay, so.
Is this the thermometer?
So, we all know what to do. The owner left us a witness, game. Salt, on the desk, dirty please. Water, and people who are alone. I'm gonna grab the salt.
Don't forget your headlamp.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I got the salt. I can take care of the salt because I've salted.
Don't forget the
camera. I've got camera.
I got the microphone.
Oh. And we got kids in the background.
Yeah, sorry. They're
not at my house. Tonight.
Oh, lucky.
My house, the TV's off, the kid's in his room playing Pokemon. Yu-Gi-Oh.
Oh.
And the other adults are in their bedroom. So it's just me tonight.
Whoop. Alright. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
But it can really conserve our sanity because we got 4 of us and only 4 pills.
Ease. Oh, I should
go mind those plates.
Yeah, not all be in the same room.
Yeah.
Oh, it wants us together?
No, it wants us alone. So it's best to stick together, reverse psychology, psychomycology.
To be honest, I've only had a couple of people willing to play with me, so I've actually only done like 2 or 3 professional maps.
Oh, we farm professional.
And I've never done the prison.
Oh.
Never done the prison or the asylum.
We just asylum. Barely survived the asylum. Jin died.
I died in the asylum.
But that was the first time of us actually completing it. Usually we give up in defeat. But typically the ghost likes to hang out in the administration section, so it's up front.
Yeah.
Yeah, out of all the times we've been to the prison, like once or twice it went to where the prison population go? No?
I heard something.
Mm. Well, I got nothing on temperature. I'm going upstairs. Ooh, Starbucks.
Now you're not drinking that coffee again, are you?
It's gonna be like thick and slimy and crunchy.
Why she's got such an interesting personality while we're doing this? Because she's high as a kite.
Yes, I like to have my coffee at 8 p.m.
I always drink coffee.
Oh, crap. That actually sounds like a good idea right now. Maybe after this level, I'll go and hit the Keurig.
Actually, should message SCB and ask him to make me something.
Oh, yeah.
He's good for that.
I got this creamer. It's chocolate caramel Hershey's.
Ooh.
I just got the holiday. Oh, I heard something over here. I just got the holiday flavor one, the peppermint bark.
Mm. Yeah, I was just gonna say, what are you talking about? It is time for all of the holidays. Mm-hmm. I mean, like, if you wait any longer, it's gonna be over.
Exactly.
Noticing how we got nothing yet, we're going way off topic just because we're having fun.
Yeah.
This is great.
Well, what else are you gonna do when you find a, you know, ancient cup of coffee in the middle of a game?
Drink it! Maybe spike it with a little bit of whiskey, make it an Irish coffee.
I just got a level 6 on the sound sensor. Thinking A block, maybe?
Okay.
See around.
Alright, Jin and I are heading down the stairs towards the visitor section.
Okay.
I take it you two have gone off on your own?
Yes. Okay. We've gone rogue, man.
Well, as long as...
I'm following the leader.
Yeah, as long as we do a buddy system when the ghost wants us alone, I think we're fine.
Exactly, because there's 4 of us. We get split up in 2 teams. This is perfect.
Yeah. Oh, the myth busting. Oh, yeah, if you ever need a sanity save, just simply step out in the courtyard.
Good to know.
Yeah, I stood there for like 5 minutes tossing a ball around. Yeah, Teresa lost more sanity getting back to the truck.
Yeah, just going back and forth in the building.
All right.
Look, ghosts!
Find something?
Yeah, you.
I'm getting nothing on the temperature.
I'm getting nothing on EMF.
Dang it.
She's hearing things. I don't know what she's hearing, but she's hearing them.
I'm hearing things.
Yeah, yesterday in the asylum, I had the parabolic mic, and I was tailing these two and wasn't picking them up, so I don't think we register. It's only the ghost.
Yeah, it picked up a level 6, and then all of a sudden, might have been a fluke.
It also is not unheard of for things to go wonky with the equipment.
Mm. Yeah, it's quite common, especially the EMF-er. All right. Did you guys check B block yet?
Not yet. We were about to check out the warden's office when you said that you found something possibly in A block, so we just dropped what we were doing.
Yeah, because I'm watching these numbers. It's been 0, and all of a sudden it was like 6. I was like, yes.
It would suck if it's in a big room.
Yes. Oh my gosh, I got the cafeteria once when I was soloing the prison. It was a nightmare.
Oh my god, why would you solo?
She's nuts!
Yeah, I got a 4. Well, that might have been the door. Yeah, I solo a lot. I got some major issues.
Issues? You got volumes.
Oh my gosh, I got 22.5 from over here?
Oh, and that sorry excuse of a kitchen?
Yeah.
All right, I'm heading over.
The... Oh, 22.5 again.
19, 17.
Nope, not in the kitchen.
Maybe it's above Nothing us in the guard EMS. Station.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's check that guard station.
Yeah, we haven't checked that spot out yet.
Okay. No, so check this control office here.
Yeah, may as well. I'll check out the library. Maybe the Ouija board's there.
Yeah, I'm gonna check this. I'm gonna turn on these lights for sanity's sake.
Oh, speaking of which, where is the light switch?
For this hallway is in this control center.
I was talking about the library. I don't see a control.
Oh, it's over here.
Thanks. No Ouija board, but this is usually...
Hi. Was that you?
Probably me.
It was like a squeak?
That wasn't me.
It was like a high-pitched...
Oh yeah, there's new sound assets for this level, like grinding of metal and chain-linked fence.
And like, ting! Like if you take a quarter and tap a wood or a metal bar. Yeah, check this. I keep getting sounds.
I got nothing.
Not either.
Donut. Look at the donut. It looks so tasty.
I'm obsessed with that donut. But seriously, who goes to a donut shop and gets one donut? Who does that?
A cop.
I'm going in here.
Yeah, I'm going in here.
Guys?
Get in.
Yeah. Alright, I think we need to retreat back to the truck, do a sanity check.
Yeah.
But you gotta agree with me, Jen. There's no way an ass can fit in between this small opening.
No, but I'm still I'm still sitting here.
We're stacked on top of each other.
I don't hear any footprints.
Mm-mm.
Oh, wait.
I do.
Wait, yeah, I do too.
I hear metal creaking.
I hear footprints.
Maybe
it is in the cafeteria.
Or the guard station.
We could check the security cameras in the truck and see if we see any Orbeez.
Ooh. Do you want to do a sanity check or just go for...
No, everybody go do a sanity check and then we'll check the cameras while we're out there.
Right.
There we go.
Hold down the shift button, Scooch. A little faster now.
Yeah.
I
did that yesterday and I still got killed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll drop this here.
I love the way that you assume I ever took my hand off of the shift button.
Yeah.
Because running is like the equivalent of walking.
Exactly.
Hey, close the door in my face. Oh, no that was... See ya!
Get to a safe spot!
He wasn't kidding, he likes it alone.
Yeah.
We're all together.
Yeah. I thought somebody was trapped in there. I was like, oh no, who's stuck?
I almost was.
Oh, wow.
We're at the 40s.
Okay, then. Let's check that camera.
I took my pills.
Good girl. Check around the cafeteria area.
Mm-hmm. Wait.
There you go. Let's see.
Yeah, it's pointed right at the guard station, so if there's something there, we could probably see it.
Yeah. Sometimes we could get lucky and see something moving.
Maybe.
I'm trying to see up there.
Anyway, I took some sanity pills, so you guys too?
I haven't taken mine yet.
I noticed. I'm looking at you numbers.
Yeah. Just remember, we're only good for one pill each, so...
Yeah. I'm looking for the breaker. You hit the button again? I think it's in the visitor center.
The breaker?
Yeah. Alright, I know where that is.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready to go back in, just waiting on you guys. I don't want to be alone.
I'm with you.
Same.
Sips?
Yeah, I'm coming. Hey. Let me see what else I can see. No sign of any bone yet.
No.
thermometer is this?
Someone's.
Oh, I put mine down, yeah.
Oh, okay. Can I use it?
Yeah, I just figured I'd been using it that whole time and I didn't get anything, so.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Do you want me to keep the EMF, or?
You can. It's okay.
Do we have a photo camera?
I have. Jen has one. I saw it.
Okay, so I have the EMF, and I have the, black light.
Okay. I got the salt, so we can nail an objective. And I'm salty.
Check. Thanks for letting us know.
Alright, so just wait to the guard station?
Whoa. Did somebody else try and click that light?
Oh, nope. It just,
Record trip. So, where are we going?
To the guard
station.
Yeah, this I heard way? It again. Did you guys hear that? Was like a high-pitched squeal? Like a...
Maybe.
It might be my kiss. I don't know.
No, it definitely was a game sound.
Oh, okay.
I have kids, I know.
Yeah, I'm checking for Breaker.
Oh, okay.
Yep, Breaker. We need that delicious sanity. Did we check this?
We didn't check this room, no.
Yeah, no.
That's chain.
Anyway, guard station is this way, up through administration.
I have no clue.
I'm just wondering where you guys are going. We're not exactly coordinated, are we?
No.
I'm following her.
Yeah, I got a level 13, 14.
Go up to through administration.
Yeah. Hi, lady. Ugh, wet nose getting off me.
Talking to you,
dog. Oh, I just heard a door again.
Yeah, I keep hearing sounds.
It was that way.
Yeah.
Bray.
Okay.
So it's like, I'm following the lower... See, there's that sound.
Yep, there it was again.
I'm going up into the guard station. You guys are just... you guys are just doing whatever, aren't you?
Yeah, let's go to the guard
station. I'm going with you.
Okay.
Guard station away.
Because you guys are like, no, this way, no, this
We're
way.
We're following the sound, because that's the best way to find the ghost, is the sound.
You dropped your microphone.
Yeah, I did. I dropped it right in front of you, and I said, I'm leaving this here.
Yeah.
Never listen to me.
No.
Well, she probably listens. She just doesn't hear you.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
she listens to what you're saying, but she doesn't actually process. That's actually, like me sometimes. In one ear, out the other.
Yeah.
I even don't listen to what I say. I forget what I said, and a few minutes later, I'm like, huh?
I don't think you say what you think you said.
Thank you for turning on the light.
Let's therapy. Yes. Goodness. Or I just...
Oh, no one's checked the infirmary yet, so that's a possibility. No. None.
I'm checking this guard station. Or this warden's office.
Are you by yourself?
Yes, she is.
I'm crazy.
Yes, and?
Alright. And primary. Nights. Delicious.
I still like the models for the hospital beds. Modern.
Yeah, I definitely see a hospital level coming.
Nothing. That clears administration. We haven't done B block yet.
Yeah. Well, this stinks.
Yeah. Normally
they must have not cleaned up the pee pots.
Nope.
Oh, I heard it again. This time it was to my right. Definitely to my right.
How loud do you have your headphones up?
I heard it
too. I actually have noise canceling surround sound headphones.
Ooh.
HyperCloud X.
Nice.
HyperX Cloud. That's what I said. totally didn't ever say anything different.
Totally.
Alright, so we're going to B block?
Yeah, B block. Yeah.
B, B, B.
Oh, I just got 12.
Wait, so did I.
5, 12.5. Is it? Oh, it, no.
Nope, it's not going enough. Fast.
Okay, this is...
That's A block.
Yeah.
Okay, which way is the block?
B block is over here. Doop.
We're off to a great start, guys.
Yeah, welcome to prison. Endless wandering. Monkey, those pants are too small. Why do you keep trying to squeeze your little booty in this? I keep setting aside...
There it was again.
Oh, shoot.
And it's hunting.
I'm going to the showers.
Yeah, to the showers. It's showers.
Wait.
I just got 11. Uh-oh. Shoot. Oh, shoot. It's the shower room. Run. Go the other way.
I'm dead.
We walked right into it. Oh, no.
It's okay. I'm not losing any money. I'll follow you. I'll spectate you.
Oh, I just got negative 10 degrees in the shower. Where's your body?
Right here at the door. I got the salt on me, so pick up the salt and at least salt the room.
Yeah.
Yep, we got freezing temperatures.
Oh my god, of all places for us to run. Sorry. Oh shoot, it's hunting again. Run.
And we have no sanity pills, so... Well, you guys don't have candles, do you?
No. And I think I'm about to die.
Who am I following? I found someone. I'm watching. Well, we gotta put negative freezing temperatures on the list.
Yeah, we got freezing temps. Well, I can't believe that we just walk in there like, hide in here! Oh.
I walked right into it. It's the big guy, the with the black apron, the butcher.
Yeah, butcher.
Oh man, I'm so sorry, Ange.
It's not your fault, it's just funny.
I feel bad because it was my idea to run to that.
I thought it was my idea. Anyway, it's clear.
Alright.
Okay, thank you.
Anyway, who was right here? Oh, it was you.
Where is everybody?
They went
to the front visitor section. Where are you?
I have no idea where I am. I've never been in here before.
Okay. At the iron doors, turn left. I'm right behind you.
Oh, I see your flashlight. I see you. Come to me.
Okay. That's the visitor center.
Thanking you.
Yay.
I have played with so many people who have left me and not cared. I hate that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I don't do the pugs. Oh no, not again. Alright. I like this office right here. This office. Don't hide there. Yeah, right.
Yeah.
I just go to this office. Jen, are you outside?
Yes, I am.
Okay, good. I come over here into this little corner here. I've actually had the ghost come in this room and turn around and couldn't see me.
I can't see the doors.
Yeah. See, like I said, when you're dead and you're walking around in ghost realm, that's pretty much what the ghost sees. So he can see through doors, so you gotta break line of sight of the doors themselves.
Oh.
Yeah, see, that's why I keep trying to tell you.
Is it still hunting? I can't tell.
Yes, it's still hunting.
So do you guys want to just try and start a new round, or do you want to try and keep going? Because this is gonna keep happening. We're all pretty crazy.
Our sanity is at 17, 16.
Yeah. It's up to you. I'm just spectating.
Yeah.
I'm with you guys. I'm just spectating.
I'm cool with still going if you guys want to keep going. But if you guys want to stop, I'm cool with that too.
I'm cool with you guys keep going.
Oh, did that count as a dead body?
No.
Damn it.
I took a picture of her.
Same here.
How would that not be a dead body?
I know. You look pretty dead to me.
Yes.
I know.
Unless you're just like in a coma.
I am a slab of meat on the floor. I'm dead.
I got the salt.
I have crucifixes. Oh, it parked it. Oh.
No, I didn't. But you may get dirty water. Maybe.
Yeah.
But at least we know where it is. I just need someone to... Nope.
Someone to nope?
Someone's adjusting the camera and I'm just saying nope. Ah. Nope.
Jen's the brave one this time.
Mm. Oh, shit. I thought you guys were with me!
I was waiting for the other Ange.
No, I didn't know you guys were waiting for me. I was like, okay, I guess I'm gonna watch for orbs?
Well, you can watch for orbs and Jen and I can go in there and put down salt and crucifixes.
Yeah, since we know where it is. I'm with you, looking over your shoulder with the camera. I can't interact with the freaking camera.
Okay. I'm just trying to figure out where...
Okay, nope. Wait! No, that's not it.
And, Teresa, where'd you go?
Nope.
I'm just trying to find their head cams.
Oh, that's 13, 14, and 15.
Because I'll be able to see the glow stars on that the best if it's something, you know, like if they're there. Because we don't have a camera right in there. Because they didn't take one with a tripod or anything.
No.
That's our best bet.
True. I got the fog of death on me.
Fun?
So, what is your husband talking about? He sounds like the spirit box.
Yeah, that actually was what I thought, too.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, shoot. I'm gonna die. Yeah.
I'm gonna die.
I'm watching you on the camera.
You know, I'm thinking this is Love you. Is this a phantom or... Which one was it that only targets one person at a time? Is that a phantom or a poltergeist?
Let me look at the notes.
Because it was targeting me even though Jen was closer?
Poltergeist has something to do with objects. Phantom... Looking at a phantom will considerably drop your sanity and taking a photo will make it disappear.
Yeah. Which one was it that one of them targets one person at a time, regardless of how many people are there? It's not a demon. It's
not a wraith.
Is it a banshee? Okay.
Banshee will only target one person at a time.
Yeah. Is freezing temperatures a banshee clue?
Yes.
Okay.
Fingerprints and EMF5 would be the others.
I think we got a banshee. It's gonna... Yeah. Let's call it.
Not feeling bold.
Well, you got salt.
I almost died, so I'm not...
Okay.
Marilyn, you are at 3% mental capacity right now.
Yeah. I can hear him. I can hear him in my ears. Just...
Yeah.
Yeah, they mess with you like that.
Well, I got Banshee locked down, and I got my hands off the keyboard. I'm just going do-do-do-do.
Okay. I got Banshee locked down.
We'll do Banshee, and we'll start.
Hold on. Let me...
Yeah.
Dude, I'm keeping this footage, because what are the chances that we just happen to go into the wrong room?
I know, right?
Of all the places to go hide, it's the one that has the ghost in it.
Right? Yeah.
Let me read the banshee.
Like I said, we are just absolute professionals, aren't we?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so do you want to keep going or do you want to...
Call it a banshee.
Okay.
Yeah, she is done, son.
We'll try a smaller map.
Yeah.
We got the daily, you know. Play a medium map. It didn't say survive a medium map.
Yeah. Hey, I survived, so I'm happy.
Hey, at least you keep your money. I just get, what, $5?
Oh, it was a mare.
A mare? What? Ugh. How is it a mare?